Y'all, we are back again today, and I have a very special video. I'm so excited about it. We're gonna be making some Halloween treats. Got a few things. I found a few on Pinterest, and then I found a kit at Walmart, so I wanted to try these out and see how they go. All right, the first step in making the cookie pizza is you're gonna wanna make your cookie dough. Here we go, y'all. All right, I think that's enough chocolate chips. I kind of went a little overboard. All right, and there you have it. Our Halloween cookie pizza with a spider web on top. I hope you all like this recipe, but I think it's time to move on to the next. All right, guys, we're on to our next treat. It's gonna be these bat cupcakes. I found this at Walmart and I thought it was really cute, so I wanted to give it a try. And I am, however, gonna make my own homemade cupcakes. I didn't buy any box mix or anything, so. Let's start off by making these cupcakes. You're going to mix the flour, the baking soda, and the salt. You're gonna whisk it all together. All right, now what you're gonna do is just turn your mixer on low, and you're gonna mix it up until it gets light and fluffy. Hey friends, y'all still there? We did it, y'all. They just came out of the oven. Now we're gonna let them cool. And then once they get done cooling, we will start decorating. Y'all, I'm shook. Look, the cupcake color made a moon. How freaking cute. I'm so excited. These are gonna turn out great. I really think these turned out good. They are really cute, and I hope you all enjoyed it as well. But let's go ahead and move on to our last and final treat. Yeah. All right, y'all, that's a wrap. I really hope y'all enjoyed watching this video. I had a really fun time making it, and I'm really happy with how everything turned out. So please give me a like and a subscribe, and we will be back next time.